Hi, you guys, it's me, it's Bonnie. Hi to all my Facebook friends out there and all my real friends. I miss you guys. I'm out here in LA. I'm safe. I'm fine. I'm having a really great time. I'm finally out here doing everything I've wanted to do. I'm pursuing my dreams. I'm having a wonderful time. I've met wonderful people. And I'm actually working right now at a studio, and they are producing a really great movie. I saw the play and I helped out with this play. It's the best play I've seen since I moved out here. It's The Deep Throat Sex Scandal. It's gonna be really great. It was a wonderful play. I'm really excited to be a part of this. I have a chance to be in the movie. It could be my first big break, and then I can thank you when I'm getting my Oscar. I need at least 10 of you, 10 of my wonderful, lovely friends that are out there, to donate $10 or more to help me be in the movie. If we don't have the money, we can't fund the movie, and then I can't be in it. Along the way of helping out with this show, I met a guy, and he has offered me money to be in his movie as well. And it's this guy, Ron Jeremy. Now, Mom, I know that's scaring you. It scares me a little too. And my other moms out there, I know this is why you thought I was moving out here, and it's not. But this offer has come up, and if you want to save me from Ron, the legend, I need your help. I know you want me to be able to walk for the rest of my life. I'm a little person. Please, please save me. Please.